who teach us how to conduct our life. And the left, the one on the right, is a bodhisattva. That means he can't be Buddha, but he prefer to stay here to guide the people, the living people here, especially when we need something. And the other one on the left side is like a bodhisattva also, but he take care of the people who die.